So what is biostasis? Biostasis is a concept that, or technology more precisely, that uses ultra-low temperatures and specialized cryoprotective agents. So basically it's a medical procedure to solve a problem that current medical technology still has. And of course the problem is that there are a lot of diseases still that do not currently have a cure, right? So if you're being diagnosed with a terminal cancer, well, you might have a few months to a few years to live, but fundamentally you will die at some point, right? And there's a growing amount of people who consider living significantly longer than they currently can. So let's say 150 years, 200 years, or even longer, consider this as a value. And while medical technology is advancing, it's arguably not advancing fast enough so that this technology will not be around for a lot of people who want it. And now coming back to biostasis, biostasis is a technology that gives you a chance for the significantly longer life. And from a very high level perspective, it practically preserves your body in a state where after the preservation, no further degradation is happening. So at very low temperatures, practically all degradation or all degrading processes on a cellular level fundamentally stop. And then of course the idea is that with future technology, this would be a process that can be reversed. And not only can the process be reversed, but the underlying disease, so coming back to the cancer that killed you in the first place, would be curable, so that then, once technology has advanced enough, you can be revived and live or continue to live your life, or in quotation marks, live your second life. So in this series, we're going to walk you through this topic from A to Z. After this short introduction, the next episode will be about how to sign up and what kind of packages are there, what does it cost, and so on. If you're looking for more information, take a look at tomorrowbiostasis.com.